Do you guys have a distinct idea of how you want to play? Or are you just trying to be good? Is there a particular way you're trying to kind of be good?
I think most of us have same idea of like wanting to play fast and wanting to play objective, like fast and objectivized Dota. You pressure your opponent and not react. I think like through our talks, and that is where our common standpoint is. Yeah. At least in my head, I can mostly speak for myself. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's how I see Dota mostly. Like you try to play as fast as you can. So your opponent has the limited amount to react, to think, to breathe overall. You understand? Like that's how I see the best teams play Dota.
Was that your approach as well? Was that what you tried to bring to Chaos and Chicken Fighters, or have you brought kind of a new approach to this team?
No. I mean, in Chaos, I don't think I had much say. I mean, every player has a say, don't get me wrong, but I couldn't get my ideas that much through. But in Chicken Fighter, I definitely tried to emphasize on this, and I think a lot of players agreed with it. I mean, we all agreed on this. Like in Chicken Fighter, as a whole team, we try to do this. Like we at least try to approach game this way. You know, play fast, pressure your enemy, pressure their objectives, play around what is important in Dota.